champ.
Into the sunset, he heard a faint whistle in the distance. Yet he didn't shed a single tear for the passengers, because he knew where the train was going. They'll be much better off in the next life, he muttered happily, waving the spectral voyagers goodbye on their journey down. Down.